Dude, those two look exactly alike. Which one's Casey? Left or right? Oh, right. But seriously, come on. Those two look exactly alike. I don't even know. Maybe that isn't even Casey on the right. Maybe that's Casey on the left. Oh my gosh. Long hair gang. Now you guys know what I have to deal with out here. I'm trying to film these boys.
Yeah, dog!
Woo! Good morning, guys.
Morning!
Another Niso Hollywood intro here. We got the camera already set up. We are at another undisclosed location. It's firing, and we can't waste any time.
It's really good out there. Casey going out.
It's fireball!
And we got Hans already out there.
You're looking good, boys!
Sick surf sesh. Shout out to Niso on the cam. As always, we're about to start grubbing hard. Niso cam over and let him do the breakdown.
Breakdown.
What's going on, Niso? Break it down for us.
We are breaking down the van to be able to fit us all in there at once.
Who we got?
We got D-Dub just rolled in from NorCal area. works. And then we got Han Solo over here.
Fresh off the plane.
Straight from Bali. Solo. And then we got the boy cleaning everything out in here. Right, Case? How's everything looking? Looking primo.
Primo tapia.
Shake McShakester.
Shakes
as Hob would say. Okay, Shakes McGee. All right, let's get this going. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is Casey Willax trying to surf the best waves that we have seen all day.
This is me trying to surf.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, all day in the water, so much fun surfing, so much progression just going down every single day, and I'm so grateful for that. And I am just beyond smoked right now. We probably literally surfed for almost 5 hours today. Shout out to Hans, and always shout out to Niso for filming, and just so stoked my brother is down here. And yeah, I can literally barely pick my arms up right now. I hope you guys are just going so hard in whatever you're doing, staying motivated and just pushing it to the max. Not to the burnout, but to the limit. Coming out of whatever you're doing, just purely exhausted. Like, I put my all into it, and that's basically what I'm trying to get at right now. I want to break something down to you guys today, because 18 years ago on this date, I had the most insane life-changing thing happened to me that I have never really broken down to you guys or explained to you, because it's very personal, but the vlog is so deep that I feel like you guys should know my background and should know a little bit about why I go so hard and why I'm so consistent and motivated and driven towards living the best life that I can and following my dreams and just trying to be an overall good person and send out good energy and a positive message into the world. And that being said, today is the 18th year anniversary of my father's passing. He was in a motorcycle accident in 2000, and unfortunately, me and my two brothers lost a father, and my mother lost a husband, and it was heavy.
and being 9 years old, having something like that happen to you, really being any age and having something like that happen to you, there's always a couple different ways that people can take it, and one of those ways is the positive route. And fortunate enough for me, I had the backing of family and friends and just a good community around me that supported me, and I was lucky enough to use what happened to me that some people could claim negative, but I honestly don't think of anything in life as positive or negative. I think of situations as they are. Things are what they are. Things happen. And when you think they're negative, you lose so much room for any opportunity or any growth or anything good to come. And whether it's like getting hurt and then finding out that where you are after you got hurt, you met somebody or you learned something about yourself when you got injured, that in the moment you think, oh, this is terrible, but if you stay focused and you know in your heart that positivity can come from anything, then that's what's gonna happen. And that is what I've done, that's what I've used, that's the reason that every single day I wake up and I just know that not only is this life insanely precious and insanely short, it can in a moment become even shorter. And that's why we're out here living the dream. And if you guys don't think you're living the dream, if you woke up this morning, if you have vision and you're watching this, or if you have ears and you're hearing this, you're living the dream. You're blessed, you're grateful, you have so many things to be grateful for. And that's what this vlog is all about. That's the energy I'm trying to put out there in this world. And I just have so much support from you guys, and the dream and the love that's out there is so real and just absolutely peaking right now like it's never been before. And I just wanted to kind of break down to you guys a little bit of background in my life that lets you know really why I go so hard. That is the reason. I understand how precious life is, and I understand how quickly it can be taken away from you, and I understand that you can go either way in that situation. You can take a left, you can take a right, and whichever way you go, is you're gonna have to live with it for the rest of your life. And why not choose the better route? Why not choose the positive way? Why not choose to absolutely use something that seems negative but is just a situation for the positive, for the energy, for the drive, and try to put that good back out into the world, because we are living an absolutely beautiful life, and every single day is a blessing, and every animal on the planet is just a gift from God, or a gift from whatever you believe in, the universe, the creation. Absolutely everything is a blessing, and we are so stoked to be a part of it, to have been born. And I want to also say a huge shout out to my mother, who ended up raising 3 insane children with one job, working nights or evenings or mornings or all day, doesn't matter, and supporting 3 kids, making sure that we had presents under the tree, making sure that whether it's crazy or not, we go on a little vacation, or that we meet up, or that we stay together, and that we do this life together. And that's why days like this, when I get to meet up with my brother and paddle out into the water, are literally the reasons why I'm alive. And just seeing family and you guys supporting, I feel like you guys are part of the family, is just mind-boggling, and it means so much. And I'm not trying to rant on too much right now, but I really just wanted to spread this good message to you guys and let you know, like, the heaviest background story of my life, and is the reason that I am where I am today. So I do not look at it as a bad thing. I look at everything as an opportunity to grow. And I just want to say one love, you guys. You guys are so legendary, and I can't appreciate you anymore. So we will see you mañana. Your boy is gonna go get some serious chill time with Bro right now. So much love, y'all. The dream.